Sorry, you have to move you guys around. So we're heading to the lake today, and we are going to go out there and spend time with Cortland's family. Because they go to the lake every year for Father's Day. And, sorry guys. We'll go to the lake and they go every Father's Day, because they lost their dad, 2 years ago. And it's just something that we do just to remember him and spend time together. Zuzu, are you ready to go to the lake? Are you ready to go to the lake? So it's so cute because we bought life vests for both Daisy and Zuzu. And now we just throw them into the water and spend all day in the sun. Then when they get home, they are out. Like even on the drive home, they're done. Done. But Cortland's sister, they left really early. They left like at 6 this morning to the lake. And we went to the birthday party yesterday, so we didn't get home till late. And then we had stuff to take care of, and so we didn't get to go to Walmart and stuff and do what we needed to do to get ready for today. So we ended up doing it today, which was a bad idea. We should have just done it yesterday. That way we could have just left at 6 this morning as well. Oh man, it is hot today. It's already hot this morning. Colin's got puppy hair on his nose. Puppy hair. Oh, I forgot my shave all today. Oh, so you did. Daisy and Zuzu are anxiously trying to get in. They're pacing back and forth, like, let me in. They just want to get into the water. They just want to go and play with their favorite human. So we call Cortland's niece Cheyenne. We always say that's Daisy and Zuzu's favorite human, because since she was born, she was always around them all. Mm-hmm. She every time she comes over to like stay with us and like sleep over at night, she always feeds them, she plays with them, she basically takes care of them when she's with us, and she always asks about them. And then we just noticed, like, every time when we say, oh, Cheyenne's coming, they would jump around all over the place, get all freaking rowdy and hyper and, like, happy. And then when we say, oh, let's go see Cheyenne, let's go see Cheyenne, they would jump around, like, all excited and stuff. So we're like, okay, that's their favorite human.
Morning.
Just for the day?
Yeah.
$7.
Oh, they're ready for the water.
Let me get you a pass.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, nice. Treat. They're like, what is this?
Yeah, yeah, right here, right here. It says one way, right here, right here! Oh yeah, because there's room, yep. So I'm trying to do this position. And the first one.
Basically, one for you!
Courtney said she wanted one too, right?
Yeah. We made it to the lake. Daisy and Zuzu. Fair trade, fair trade.
Zuzu, you want bottle?
Zuzu and Daisy want some beer? You want some beer?
Bud Light, right?
No, use the Corona. We're gonna shotgun the Bud Light.
Corny wants Corona?
Corny, you want Corona?
Yeah.
He's gonna throw up.
Tilt it 45 degrees, babe. Did you bring your speaker? Here you go, madam. That'd be $350. So every year when we get to the lake, we always do a Bud Light for their dad. So this is what we're going
to
do.
Ready to go hunt the Loch Ness Monster.
So we're going to drink it in honor of their dad. Say, why are you holding out on me?
Corey's got a nice cold one.
Oh, are you okay? You cool, baby? You cool? Look at Daisy.
So Smokey said fires.
Smokey said fuck your campfire.
Sit over here on the ground, please.
I put him in the water, he was all crying again.
Do it again.
Where's his hat? He took off his hat.
Yeah. I think Daisy's the only one that's going to be using hers. So you can keep her. Leave it on? Well, you can take it off if you want to.
Why are you tapping the bottom? It mixes the flavor.
My dad says it opens it.
All the flavor gets to the bottom. You gotta mix it.
Shaking it. Mm-hmm. Where's the...
Put the chips in.
Yeah. Do you want more?
No.
For you, Dad.
Thanks.
No chaser.
Can you just hold your can and make sure you keep balance?
Counterweight.
She doesn't lean over.
The ground is about 45 degrees.
Oh, it looks like a teapot right now. Just go.
Do it again, Sean. Sean, do it again.
Just for balance.
Can you take one, Courtney? No?
Yeah.
Look at the babies, they're all tangled up. I feel bad. We need to plan this out a little better. Say something, Courtney.
What did you say? Ooh, fucking raw. Love you, miss you.
Daisy does too, and so does Zuzu. Yeah.
You miss your nose, your face, your nose.
That's disgusting. You better wash them, Lem. Go jump, dive in the water.
Go jump in the water.
You know, people hit the water out there with fishing is more clean than your lips.
So Sean picked up Corlin's drink. He's all drinking out of it.
Come on, like a whore, man. Making eye contact with boy. Oh,
God. And that boy line isn't a man.
So, I drink good? I make a good beer, huh?
Yeah. So this is what Tiff's vlog is about. Weenies and steaks. And I think we're mixing it with the cucumber.
Weenies.
And this is Tiff's my vlog sister. Is all about wieners.
Weenies and wine.
This is Tiff's sister-in-law.
Boop.
And what do you say, brother-in-law?
That guy. Him.
The in-law, I guess you
him.
Say.
You just say him.
Most wanted with his cowboy.
Do you
want to
put a jalapeno?
Yeah. Hey, call Daisy and Zuzu.
Daisy.
Or Daisy. Go, Daisy, go. Go. Get your ass in there.
He's like, I'm off the clock. I'm not
doing it. Yes. Like a 30-minute rest.
Oh, this is my mandatory lunch break.
Cheyenne! Cheyenne, call Daisy! Oh, we got a lifeguard on duty. Lifeguard on duty.
Come on, Daisy.
Bring her ashore. Oh, lifeguard's tired. Lifeguard's tired. Pushed him to his limit.
Oh my gosh, it feels so good.
Can I do some Bud Light straight and shoot out of a fireball for your belly, man? Fire me up, man.
I'm cold. I'm actually cold. Cold. So, Corlin and I bought a lot of these.
Hey, get over here.
Got bubbles on my chin.
Chin bubbles.
Nice and cool, baby.
Okay, hold up.
Trade. Alright, now it's the wifey's turn. Say something to my dad.
Thank you for raising Corlin to be the man that he is. I just love him. You've shown him how to be a hardworking man, and I really appreciate that because nowadays you don't find that.
Too much.
Look, I heavy. I'm gonna put my beer down.
About to say, Sean, happy Father's Day.
Father's Day. It's like, good job. Nice to know your penis works.
Reno want the beer. Reno.
Hey. Sit.
I'll Kyle was holding it right here, and then he reached out towards it like it was like I'm holding it.
He's like, don't mind if I do.
Where's the name at the chair?
What nationality is a warlock?
He was a warlock. Oh my god, a wizard trying to steal us.
No, there was
a white beard.
He shot candles?
So you shall not pass. Fucking warlocks are stealing guitars, huh? That's where he came with in the climate of society, huh? Fucking warlock.
It doesn't pay to be a wizard.
It doesn't pay to be an elf, huh?
They showed their mug shots and they called them Metallica.
Metallica. Because all of them were all fucked up.
Metallica, but it is. We're gonna go see Metallica.
Yeah.
Daisy! Daisy!
Daisy!
Grab Daisy.
Cheyenne, where'd everybody go?
Huh?
Where'd everybody go? I don't know. Alright, so I didn't end the vlog yesterday. When we left the lake, it's the next day, and I have today off, thank God. I'm so tired. And Daisy and Zuzu, they're like so freaking tired too, and they're just like laying around, just being lazy, sleeping. And when I went to take them out this morning to use the restroom, I got up early in the morning and I was like, come on, let me take you to the restroom. And they legit, excuse me, they legit just like opened their eyes and they just looked at me like, they didn't even move or anything. They just went back to sleep. And I'm like, okay, so they're still tired. I'm not going to take him out. And then when I, around 9 o'clock this morning, I was like, all right, well, let me try one more time. So I was like, hey, you want to go to the restroom? You need to use the restroom? So I started asking them that. And they just like looked at me again, and like they were so tired, they didn't want to move or anything. And then I was like, come on, we have to go to the restroom. And I was like forcing them to go out of the, basically go out and use the restroom. And then excuse me, I just got done eating. And then when I tell them to take them out and stuff, they get like really, really hyper. They start jumping around. They start like being really anxious and everything. But this time they're just like looking at me. They're just like sitting by the door, just yawning and stuff. And like they didn't want to go out. And then when they went to use the restroom, they both just peed. And then they just looked at me like, can we go back in now? And they're like, we peed out here. That's all we're going to do. Let's go back inside and sleep. So I brought them back in, and they just went back to sleep. Like, literally, they came in, drank some water, laid down, and they're out again. I'm like, geez, they must have been that tired. But my hair is all bushy. I just literally braided my hair, and I was like, oh my god, I'm not even gonna do anything. I did a very simple makeup just to make myself look presentable. But other than that, I do hope you guys did enjoy this vlog a little bit, and that you guys had a good Father's Day. And yeah, but thank you all for watching so very much. I really appreciate it. And please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel and to this video. But yeah, I really appreciate everything, all the love and support that I'm receiving. It's not much, but I'm appreciative of what I've been getting. Anyways, thank you all, and I hope I did put a smile on your face a bit. Anyways, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it, and I hope you have yourself a great day. Bye.